contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the other side of darkness, the Divas Champion, the Snake Witch.
And her opponent, from New York, the Witch.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
What's going on here?
Here we go.
And her opponent, from New York, the Snake.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
And Byron, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Here we go. Wait a minute. Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.